After the illness of Kirsten Storms, the role of Maxie Jones is being played by Jen Lilly.
Have you seen Robin?
Yep. Well,
can you tell me where she went?
Break.
Okay, well, how long ago did she leave? Look, I'm only asking because I left her like 10 messages and she hasn't returned my calls.
Imagine that.
And how am I supposed to facilitate Robin's teeny tiny birthday party if she won't call me back? Can you at least tell me when she'll be back from break?
Dr. Drake scooped up his wife to take her and go spend an hour with her on her birthday. You connect the dots.
Patrick, I should have known he's trying to sabotage me.
Because it's all about you.
No, you know what? When I offered to plan Robin's birthday party, Patrick just stood there with a scowl on his face. I mean, he was radiating how much he hated the idea. The guest list went down from 200 to 10. 10! I mean, can you even imagine? I guess if it was a party for you, then sure, 10 people would make sense. But I mean, we're talking about Robin here. People actually like her.
Are you suggesting that people around here don't like me?
This cannot be happening to me again.
You can't use this phone.
I am in the middle of a crisis.
Is anything broken?
No.
Are you bleeding?
No.
Okay, then. You can't tie up my phone lines with your nonsense. Okay? Now, you're going to take your little butt out of my workspace, or I'm going to pick you up and move you myself.
You wouldn't dare. Okay. Okay. Maybe you would. But you know what? If I don't make this phone call, then Robin's party is going to be a total bust.
Robin's got a whole hospital to run when she gets back from break.
So you're just saying I should scrap the whole party?
Well, it doesn't look like much of a party to me.
Fine. Okay. I ran into a little snag with the caterer, but I can salvage this. I can. I have to, you know? I mean, how hard could it be to provide food for 10 people, right? At least I don't have to worry about the cake. Oh. Where have you been?
Went around the world.
TMI, TMI.
Tokyo, Paris, Rio. Was that icing on your blazer?
It is. From your cake. The cake that you would have had at what would have been your birthday party.
I hear past tense.
Yes, past tense.
So what happened?
Well, same thing that always happens. Me versus the universe won. So you know what? Try me again next year. Maybe I'll have better luck.